Well, the state's requiring that you sign over custody of your daughter to your ex-wife as a condition of your parole. Are you willing to do that? We mandate that for most violent offenders.
Well, there's no reason to be afraid of me. I'm not violent. Change, throw the browns down, we'll get those when you're done with them. All right.